The other way. Go back. There. I can sense another gem. The matron's heart. Quickly. It represents life and birth.
It's accursed, I tell you. It's woven with spells for the death of our kind. Happening.
See the plaque? The four sockets are for four gems. Urgash knows where the vermin in these tombs might have hidden them.
It must be the gems. They're doing this. The skull is closed now. Can't you feel it calling to you?
Don't worry, Sarath. You can jump, as long as you hit the water. Final gem, Sarath. It draws us together. Can you feel me in your blood like fire? Oh yes, my prince. We will be together. Forever. It's here, beyond that door. Oh, can you sense it?
Whoever you are, know that you tread ground sacred to the seventh dragon, to Asha, to the world.
Use her as you see fit. Now, the skull of my ancient enemy and shatter the prison that holds me. This, my son, I command you. And once I am free, this world and every soul in it will be ours.
The Skull of Shadows is not for the likes of you, Demon Spawn. The seventh dragon did not sacrifice himself so that some demon's bastard could undo all his labors. I do this for the sake of all Ashan. The prophecy of the Dark Messiah ends here.